Okay, here's the deal with Google Maps being a smartass. Step one, go to googlemaps.com. Step two, click on Get Directions. And step three, enter New York, New York to Paris, France. And step four, scroll down to number 23. Watch. Get Directions. New York, New York to Paris, France. Get directions. Scroll down to number 23. And sure enough, it says, swim across the Atlantic Ocean 3,000 and some odd miles.